That sucks that it ain't nowhere near as good as it was. Just kidding, come.
No.
I thought Erica had shit to do today and she had to come get him.
No, tomorrow, Thursday. She
has no care in the world to come get that boy.
Nope. None whatsoever.
What is Joey calling for?
Who?
Joey.
I don't know. Okay. If you have something,
probably.
If you have something, or if one of the kids took something, right?
Let's see what the hell he wants, because he ain't gonna stop calling. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Talk Kenny, take for my cookie.
Huh?
Talk Kenny, take you for my cookie.
Thank you for his cookie.
My cookie? Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell him.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I'm going in losing subs fans. Just do it. What the hell are you doing?
Hello.
Yeah, he won't.
Tell Caden thank you for his cookie.
Oh. Seriously,
then
he called, had to call 15 times
for that? Yeah, 2 times in a row. Jesus.
It's bad when you have to crack your window to turn your heat on. Because if not, my nose starts burning. I just go to sleep because it's so dry. They were probably looking at me like, why do you have your window cracked? It's cold outside. I almost just got ran over in the Kroger parking lot.
Yeah.
By some crazy lady in a minivan. It was Weston's mom. Kate.
Who?
Kate, Weston's mom. She was turning in the, she was coming, I guess she was doing the quick list or whatever, picking up groceries. And she was trying to, some lady backed out of her parking spot. And when she backed out, she decided she was going to run over there and get in it real fast. So she, like, wide turn cutting through the lane. And when she did, she almost hit me and I just stopped. And she's like, I'm sorry. And then she rolled her window down. She's like, hey. I was like, this crap. I was like, you need your driver's license taken away. She's like, I've been waiting for a parking spot to open for 20 minutes. And I was like, good Lord. She said they have been slammed up there loading groceries. She literally had to back up because she almost hit me.
Because she almost hit you.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be home in just a second.
Okay, I love you.
Love
you. Bye.
Why are y'all chewing on a fucking pencil? Wow.